Hello everyone, welcome back to Nioh. Right, let's see if we can get past that friggin' awkward part. Don't fall off the edge again, Red, like an idiot. Watch you with a big sword. That was lovely quick there. Eh? Please, buddy. Let's look at the tits. Heat up. Let's go, come on. Alright, dude. What's my place? Leave the axe. It's raining. Good stuff. That stupid bomb. Down. Where's that bombs over there? We'll come over and see if one of them's trod on it. Come on. No, it done nothing to him. That's it, nice. One down, okay. Push him off. Stamina, come on. Right. There's another dude over there. Stone. That's like a samurai sword. We've got a lot of right, you fuck off with this bloody horn. Come on. Anyone else? Anyone else? Nope. Let's heal up. Gotta hope there's a friggin' shrine around here somewhere. Any little froggy people? Nice. Right. Come out there. I have 0 elixirs in stock. God damn it. Any frogs around here? None around here either. Must be coming close to the boss. This could be a good area though to farm. Summoner's candle. Okay. Aren't you little froggies around here? Not really sure how many we've caught. Probably about 5, I reckon. I think there's 7 that need to be. Right, past. Oh, there's one. See ya. Could really do find some more elixir. It's gonna be a boss. Yeah, I reckon this is a boss. Let's have a look. Haji o shinonde ochinobita. Koko de utareru wake ni wa ikanu.
Resurrect the most brutal overlord of the world.
Great. Let's hope he's easy. Stamina. Oh shit, he got me. What was his name? I didn't see. Alright guys, I think we'll leave the video here. Next episode we'll show attempt or have a few more attempts at the boss. I might oh look, there's a dude here. I've got more, lovely. He's sneaky. Yeah, I might do a little bit of off-camera farming down over this area just to try and get some elixirs. Oh, fuck me. Shit, there's a lot of people there. Okay, maybe I won't do farming there. Anyway, guys, until next time, this is RedFox signing out.